To another story, earlier today, controversial trainer Jorge Navarro was sentenced to 5 years in prison. This just happened earlier today. Navarro sentenced to 5 years in prison for conspiracy to commit drug adulteration or misbranding. According to Dave Grenning of the Daily Racing Forum, Navarro gave an emotional speech to the court expressing remorse to the judge. We'll continue to monitor this story. Again, Jorge Navarro sentenced to 5 years in prison.